Good evening, welcome to the Daily Challenge on Spelunky for the 16th of June. Yesterday was an opportunity wasted. Jetpack on 1-2, loads of bombs, and I got greedy, used the septre where I should have just used a bomb to kill a hawkman and a squishy block, and the septre came back to bite me. It was definitely a hell run in the making, and I was gutted. It still improved my average daily ever so slightly, but it should have been a massive score, possibly even the top score if I'd have not made a poor decision. But that's Spelunky for you. I heard my damsel then. Where is she? Grab this. So I've not seen anybody else that has played today. I know I've seen videos of Bases run for yesterday and Iron Man's run for yesterday, which was very amusing. I was shocked that he didn't manage to just completely miss the shop with the jetpack in. I did like the fact that he called this a Yorick. That's what I'm going to call skeletons from now on, are Yoricks. Oh shit. Right, I want to look at that. So let's use a rope. That was stupid of me. Ooh, compass is nice. Yeah, I loved IT's little commentary. God knows where the damsel is, let's just leave. Little text comments and stuff. It was a bit of a ropey run, as in lots of ropes to start with. Climbing gloves, spring shoes. I'm going to leave that for the time being. Is this a snake pit? It is. Obligatory parachute received. Thank you very much, game. Let's grab that rock. Alright, we'll definitely grab the mattock here. Drop the young lady through there. Or pick her up again. Lovely job. Alright, let's have a wander this way and see what we missed out by disappearing down there. Not a tremendous amount by the looks of things. Worth picking these bits up while we're here. So I'd really enjoyed yesterday's run, you know, disappearing off through the mothership and the worm. It was possibly the easiest worm run I've ever done, and the fact that Base somehow got robbed by a shopkeeper was hilarious, if I wasn't quite disappointed, because it is always nice to see everyone going on good runs, not just having a huge amount of misfortune. I hadn't seen if, I don't think Kit had Kit ran when we did yesterday, I can't remember. That was pretty brave with that arrow trap there, but I think it had probably already gone off. Okay, still on the lookout for our Ujat eye. Oh, balls. Again, not the best shop in the world to be robbing. So let's just make our merry way down here, because we will have a look in there. More bombs is nice. And we will definitely try and fire the damsel if we can. Does that vault have a push block? It does, but it's on the wrong side. Shit. Now, is me... Okay. That wasn't ideal, that. I don't really want to destroy the shrine. Brain myself with it. Holy shit, there's all sorts of shit kicking off now. I did not think that through. Did not think that through at all. Oh dear. So we have angry shopkeepers. I'm armed with a pickaxe. Why did I do that? I know why, because I've been drinking beer. Had a few beers with dinner, and now I'm drinking a Ridgeway Ale Imperial Red Ale, which has been laid down since 2012, and is 10%. And it's awesome. But not necessarily a school night beverage. But I can live with that. Right. More bombs. Lovely. Okay. We'll go into her through the side. That was close. Lovely. This is shaping up better. You don't fall like that, Kevin. Fucking about here. Really fucking about here. I really want the damsel. Thank you. Ah, oh, shit. Shotgun's in there. Ah, oh, fuck it. I'll have to go. Don't want to waste another rope. That's not great. But it's okay, because the black market is right there. Do I want to fuck around with those? Do I hell? Do you know what? I'm just going. I'm not even going to entertain that. No gold. Out you come, chaps. Well, that couldn't have worked out much better. That's really close to him. Right, I just thought she's going to wander off somewhere now. No! Oh, fuck it. Right, you can die as well. Lovely, Kate. Only three bombs. What's on the bottom level? Bomb shop. Excellent. Right, let's let these guys out of there. Lovely job. Come on, they might. There we go. Come over here as well. If you could die on spikes as well, that'd be lovely. Come on. Come on. Don't be like that. Lovely. Okay, there must be a dude in there. So that's annoying. Okay. We have the Ankh. It's fairly unorthodox run this. But never mind. Makes it interesting if it's not super clean cut. Damsel is there. There's two crates there. Is there any way in there? No. So let's just go visit. All useless. Typically. A little close. Get his gem. I'm just not going to risk that. I've got enough bombs. Get myself back out of this hole. Come on. Shit. Right, fuck this as well. Just not getting a good flow going today. Right, and all that in mind, I'm going to attack it from the side anyway. Blue frogs are a nightmare. Right, there must be a vault on the level that I've missed, but with how my health is, I'm just going to continue on. Am I rushing water? Zero interest in getting into that shop. Fuck's sake. What is my inability with critters today? Right, he's not gonna get anywhere. Killed himself, which was fortunate. Let's just go through here. Not fuck about. Let's go to the caves with very little gold. Virtually nothing compared to yesterday at this stage. I've only got two ropes as well, which is not ideal. But at least we have the cape. Go away, Yorick. Let's kill this dude with our spiky shoes. Lovely job. What's down there? Just a pot. Let's head back up here. I definitely heard the damsel, yeah. And it'd be nice to rescue her, but... particularly the way the health is currently, so... let's do that. I'm not going to the worm though. Fuck that. Not today. Lovely. And let's go to 3-2. Not even on 100 grand yet. I think I was on more than double that with this time yesterday. Oh, frame rate. Shopkeeper is already unhappy with me. Which is fine by me. Means I haven't got to trigger him. So damsel is here. Wow, that was close. No sign of the Maori head. Don't believe. No. Oh shit, you little bastard. And I'm not going to waste my one rope going for the damsel, so we'll just continue. That one level where we got zero gold might really hurt us here. Right, there's the Maui head. All goes down to whether I should have robbed that first shop and just ended up with minimal stuff. Goes. More bombs is cool by me. I would like to rescue her. We'll see how we do on that front. So I think might be able to throw her down here, mightn't I? Yeah. Should have done it. Yes, no. Rescue her. Just remember not to leave the level. Float us our way down onto these spikes. Oh yeah. Lovely job. And that should help nicely. Right. Obligatory loss of the parachute. Oh dear. Please die. There we go. Actually, I have more, 4 health again, which is lovely. Thank God the Maui head was on that side of the level. Okay, let's hope for another vault. Let's consume some more beverage. Find a shotgun, I will consider the mothership. But only if I can get a shotgun. Ooh, you guys can fuck off. No. Fuck. Okay, maybe we won't then. Let's go to the temple and try not to fuck up with the sceptre today. Haven't got the pictures, mate, which always makes life a little more interesting. Hello, squishy block. This isn't the cleanest way to do this, but it'll do. It's a little bit bomb heavy, but okay, that's him dead. And I've got to carry this thing anyway. Okay. Only 5 bombs going into 4-2. So I need at least one in the City of Gold. And then we might be doing Olmec the speedrun way if this continues. Really hate using this. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Please go away. Please let my entrance be right here. Yeah, we're just going. We're just going to get as far as we can in the game. So back you come this way, Mr. Mummy. Let me stomp on your head. Keep coming. Come on. Come on then, keep going this way, you bastard. Come on. 2, 3, 4. Delicious rubies. Just absolutely keeping an eye out. Squishy blocks. Lovely. Lovely. I am, however, completely the wrong side for anything useful. Keep going this way, my friend. No! Fuck, that was close. How am I going to deal with this bastard? First thing we're going to do. Okay, let's go to Olmec with 3 hearts, 1 bomb, and 1 rope. Not exactly what. And no shotgun. I've barely had a shotgun this whole game. Certainly not your standard fare. Right, let's hope this is the right... Oh, I can't get anywhere. God damn it. There we go. Of course, it's right here. Okay, come this way. This is not easy. Oh no. No. Ah, shit. Fucking God damn it. Oh well. Oh, that's a surprise. Top of the leaderboard. Well, I'm not going to be quite so hard on myself with that in mind. 32nd in the world yesterday. Also top of the board. 86th in the world. And second the day before. So that's not too bad. An Ironman. Getting second place, even though base got further. So well done, dude. I don't think I had that much money halfway through the jungle. So well done. I will look forward to watching those videos, and I'll see you again very, very soon.